misinformation about the coronavirus is a dime a dozen. That's why the Verify team is here, to take your questions to vetted experts to get you the truth. Today we're talking about eye care. Lots of people are sharing this advice. If you wear contacts, swap them out for glasses to avoid touching your eyes. So let's verify. Is there any evidence that wearing contacts puts you at a greater risk during the pandemic? Here are sources. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, the American Academy of Ophthalmology, and Dr. Lyndon Jones, the director of the Center for Ocular Research and Education at the University of Waterloo, who published a new peer-reviewed paper on this exact subject. All our experts agree, there's just no evidence out there showing that wearing contacts rather than glasses puts you at a greater risk.
When we look at patients who are contact lens wearers, and we look at the evidence around whether they're more likely to develop COVID-19 versus spectacle wearers, there is no evidence to support that whatsoever.
So that's verified. But not all our experts agree on what that means contact wearers should do. A clinical spokesperson for the American Academy of Ophthalmology says they're erring on the side of caution, suggesting that patients consider taking a break from contact lenses for a while. But the CDC sided with Jones, saying that people who are healthy can continue wearing contacts so long as you practice good hygiene. Dr. Jones says if you're feeling sick, that's when it's time to throw in the glasses. Now we want to answer your questions. If you have something that you want answered, reach out to the Verify team at verify@wsa9.com.